Hello, custom viewers. Welcome to Eyes Open FX. I'm Ezra. In this video, I'll be breaking it down from a technical analysis to fundamental analysis to explain where we have our next impulsive wave in the market. And in doing so, I suggest you stick to the video to the very end. So, looking at BTC here, we see how market rally up to this former structure range. Now, this is our current range with that. Anything now, since market has given us this structure range at this area, we expect market not to trade down lower, right? We expect market at least to trade down lower into this range, the short range, and not only that, to trade even to take this low and trade below these areas. So this is what I'm expecting on BTC before we can look for a rally either to take this high and trade into this range or this range. All right, so at the moment we're expecting some bearish movement. So if you're in my Telegram channel, you understand that previous week I was actually looking for sell here. I was expecting market to take a sell here without manipulating against above this high, but market manipulated just right above it. So since market are manipulated above it coming to this H4, I didn't look for buy at that moment, because I know that this buy that took this high would probably be a fake out move, and the reason why I took it is because of this, how market was hunted this previous low. All right, it hunted it. So since market hunted this low without breaking below it with good body, that actually shows a hunt. All right, so which is why market came and did the same thing up. So we have now a rally below this low. So since we have gotten this rally below this low, which is a re-break of structure here, all right? So this, what you're seeing here now, you can call it LE, that we're expecting what we call market maker buy model, all right? So we're expecting market maker buy model around this area. We expect this to be a short-term distribution after that. We look for a range structure break within this area for a possible buy to the upside. But if that fail after market has created a kind of a inducement movement around this area, then we can look for range structure continuation to the downside, which market can use to blow down and blow through this low. But if it fail to give us that move, it will possibly give us a break of structure for possible entry at this area. So once market now give us that entry, we will look for more buy to the upside. So this is our view on BTC at the moment. So that is that for today. So good luck, good trading. See you in the next after.